We're in the six, if you will, tonight. Hi, everybody. Welcome to EA Sports continuing coverage of the NHL. And the Toronto Maple Leafs are ready to take to the ice here this evening. Both these teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. The Leafs take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. The Stars gain possession along the wall. Across the line from center. Takes the feed. Dallas looks to move the puck from their own end. Trying to gain a step. The Stars will play it against the boards. Comes up with the glove save. Up along the wing. Quick pass to Riley. Sends it in front. What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front. Moves the puck to Robertson. Shot! Turned aside with a glove by Samsonov. Through center along the wing. Makes a move in front. He scores! Well, a little puck left on the play. The Leafs tally the game's first goal.
When you get yourself into the middle part of the period, this is where the game starts to take shape, and now they've got the lead.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Shot, and that's broken up. The Stars have it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Lindell. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a shot. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Gets his stick on it. Big time stop. Steps inside. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Lindell's got it in the defensive end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Dallas has it against the half wall. Comes up with the stop.
No rebound there. You want the puck? Go get it in the corner. The goalie's turned it aside.
And sends it just out of reach. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Past the halfway mark of this period, Toronto's up one zip. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Simple detail, win the draw, you can get out of the zone.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Dallas gains a hold of it. And it's a quick pass to Faxa. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. O'Reilly's won the draw. And that's poked away by Suter. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now it's grabbed by Faxa. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? The Leafs will play it in their own end. Lafferty's gained the line and on the attack. From behind the net. Moves it to Lilgren. Picked up. He's got a little jump. He's in all alone. And that goes off course. On the backhand. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot. And the goalie's on top of it. He makes a really...
Scores!
They get a chance to change the complexion of this game. That's a big goal to even the score. Doesn't have to be much, but a lot of times a puck that's deflected changes its flight just enough to beat the goalie. Here in the late goings of the period, we are all tied up in this one. Camps won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Handles the pass. And the puck departs the zone. Dallas looks to break out in their own end. Right up the gut, here they go. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Quick feed to Achari. Sends a pass over. Oh, what a save in front! There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. The middle stanza is about to go. The officials ready to drop the puck. Neither side giving up much in the opening frame, and here we go, still tied up in the second. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Toronto's in a tie game, which is kind of miraculous because they turned the puck over way too much in the first period.
Off the left wing and into center. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw. The Leafs have been handed two for interference.
Looking to use his zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Oh, and it stays out as he gets a piece of it with the glove. Keeps a hold of the puck. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Tiptoes across the blue line. And that caroms off a body in the lane. And he stopped that one. Poked away at center by Pavelski. Scooped up along the wall by Hall. And he moves it up to Yarncroke. And that slides right out to center ice. Sends the pass over. To the front! Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick. But he's in the right spot to make that save.
Settles things down and gets control of it once again. The Stars get a hold of the puck along the boards. Takes the pass. Dallas gains a hold of possession. Puck sent over to Sagan. Here they come on the attack. The Stars gain possession. Great glove save by Samsonov. Here they come on the attack. Quick stop. They score. They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand. At a certain point, technique's out the window. All you've got is desperation. And that's what the goaltender gives you here, just trying to stop it somehow. But he can't, and it's in the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The Leafs are looking to build on this one-goal lead. Riley's got it along the wing. Grabbed along the board by Nylander. Wrist shot from the slot. Glove save, and the puck moves on.
Great A chance right in the middle of the ice, and the goaltender makes the stop.
The Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Cuts to the front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Samsonov's locked in. Every puck hits him and stays in front of him. On the odd chance there's a rebound, he tracks that well, too.
Here's the blast. And he comes up with a huge stop. Puck scooped up by Riley.
through the neutral zone up along the wing. Slick feed. Here he is, shoving inside. Ottinger's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
More than half the period has expired. It's 2-1. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Hammers a shot. Oh, and it's just wide of the net and they'll play on.
He's going to shake his head when he sees this because he's in as good a scoring spot as you're going to get to all night. And he just misses the net.
Here he is in front. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Moves it quickly over to Glendening. Now a quick pass to Delandria. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass to Yarncroke. Doesn't go! Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Not able to connect. Here's a short pass to Marner. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. From the slot, wrist shot! Fantastic save! Two to a close. Hey, listen, we've got lots more in store here on this broadcast, so don't even think about going anywhere. We're back with more in a moment. Period number three, just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. Well, the moment of truth for both teams here as we are underway in the third. With play underway here in this third period, we take it down to ice level in our own Ray Ferraro with his thoughts.
Dallas has to continue playing in the same form that they have for much of the first 40 minutes. Have the puck a lot, forecheck well, but somebody find a way to score.
Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play.
Dallas doesn't do too much wrong without the puck here, and they turn it over, they steal it, they check it well. Now they've got to create some offense to see if they can turn this game.
Marner's getting a chance here on the power play, guys. He knows his zone ability to help them generate a good scoring chance. Let's see if they can strike.
The Leafs will go to work here in the offensive zone. Takes a shot. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. There's another stop. Puts another on the net. He will not be beat. They are really feeling it now here in the O-zone. There's a collision. Into the attacking end. Here's a chance. Oh, what a stop on the play. They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's 2-1. The Leafs take possession off the faceoff. Deflected in front. And he makes the save on that play. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Now he takes it over the line. Moves it to Miller. Goes right to the crease. And they got caught up in traffic and hits a stick. The Stars have it behind the net. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Maintains possession. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Heiskanen. The Leafs played along the boards. Stays with it. Here's the pass in front. Picked off in front. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Past the midway mark in this period. Toronto's up 2-1, and the crowd has been enjoying this one. Nice job tying up his opponent. Gains the zone through center. Takes a shot, and he makes the easy save. Picked up along the wall by Nylander. Dallas has it. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Kerfoot. Feeds it over to Robertson. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Nice pass. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. Oh, what a stop by Samsonov. Picked up along the boards by Nylander. Quick feed to Robertson. Polarizing, hit in the corner, and he's going to feel out the rest of the game. Tries to squeeze on through, but that doesn't happen.
And that's defended perfectly. Nowhere to go.
Fires it on net. Oh, he didn't get all of it, but just enough to keep it out of the net. Levels him with the hit. Nice zone entry from the left. The Leafs gain possession in their own end. 2-on-1. What an opportunity here. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Ottinger.
That's flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
And he takes the dish. Centering feed! And he elects not to shoot and will hang on to the puck. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air.
Shoot the puck and think you're going to beat the goalie cleanly all the time. I think this power play will be more effective, James, if they can get traffic in front.
Dallas jumps into the offensive end and goes on the attack. The goalie with a stop. They skip the whistle and move it up. Slides off the wall and into center ice.
Now, there's no room there, James. He's got the wall and the player to squeeze by.
And he slides it quickly to Glendening. Dallas plays it along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Bellandria. Denied that one. Right off the side of the net. Nice feed. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. Toronto's going to skate along with the 2 points from tonight. But I don't know how.
I guess we'll breathe a sigh of relief here, but that's a...
Everybody, welcome back to Raleigh, North Carolina, Flair Country to some. It's EA Sports coverage of the Canes. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. The Stars start with possession as we are now underway. Looking to set up offensively. Here's a shot. Big time stop there. Moves it to the middle. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Feeds the puck to Aho. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Dallas has it in their own zone. No one home on that play. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. The Stars going to work on offense. Unloads one, and that goes off a body. The Stars gain control of the puck. Scores! And they get on the board and talk about a quick start here.
I don't think anybody's ever really ready for a goal this early in the first period. Now it changes the complexion of the game. A little bit of strength and a little bit of finesse on this goal. You got to be strong to get into the position to get to the one-timer that close to the net. And then the... finesse to put it away. Bang, bang, it's in the net.
Dallas wins the draw in the neutral zone. Here's a shot. Huge stop by Anderson. Blast from the point. Misses. Quick pass to Svechnikov. Puck grabbed by Hackenpah. And now he moves it to Johnston. Moves the puck. Acampa's going to play it against the half wall. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Hackenpah. And that was stopped. It's in! It's in the back of the net! No, wait a second! They're waving it off here, Ray!
Yeah, they're gonna have a quick discussion here. This might lead to review.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Carolina's won the draw. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Receives the pass. Made the save on the play. Acampa's taking it from his own end. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. There's a firm collision. Cuts to the paint. Nice save from point blank range. Unreal pressure. And that's deflected off someone in front. Moves it to Chatfield. They've really got him on their heels here now. Moves it around. Oh, what a save! And there's a violent collision. And he connects with the long bomb. Dallas will play the puck behind the net. Oh, great read as he pokes it away. Tries to get the puck to Staal. Right up Main Street and on the attack. Quick feed to Suter. Moves the puck over to Hanley. Quick shot. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. Shot. Misses over the net.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Oh, turns it aside once again. From the left side, takes the pass. And he takes the feed. Big stop just as time expires in the period. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance at a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
The Hurricanes were a turnover machine in that first period. They're probably pretty fortunate to still be in this game after the way they played that opening 20 minutes.
Nietzsche has the puck against the half wall. Oh, that's a smart heads-up play as he breaks it up with the poke. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Burns. Here's a race for the loose puck. Moves it quickly over to Slavin. Moves the puck across to Aho. right through center and into the offensive zone. Dallas tries to break out from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Pavelski's got the puck. Manages to hang on. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. The Stars have it now. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Carolina's looking to break out. Taken by Kotkaniemi. Here's a blast, and that's blocked away. Carolina's got the puck, and he makes the save. Lindell's lugging the puck. Sends one up to Pavelski. The pass in front, and that doesn't go as it's off the stick. Taken along the wall by Pesci. And a strong physical collision on the play there.
Oh, the athletic therapist is already waiting for him at the door. He got crushed on that hit, and he needs some help.
And that banks off a stick. Scooped up along the wall. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Dallas has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by a pair. They put the puck into the offensive end. Denied by Anderson. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. Quick pass to Martinik. On the attack along the boards. The Stars gain possession. Shot makes the glove stop. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Domi. Oh, what a big time stop by Anderson.
That's a great A chance, and the goaltender beats the shooter with the glove. Dead center, turned away.
The Stars have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Now he slides it up to Suter. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Delandry is sliding the puck behind the net. Here's a short pass to Martinik. And he takes the feed. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Fires it. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Takes the feed at the back end. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Hammers the shot. And that goes off course off a body. There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports. And we've got a third period just around the corner.
Pesci's injury has kept him out of the game. I just got word, James, he's not coming back this evening.
Thanks for that, Ray. Let's see how the coach rolls with that now. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Carolina's had such a meager total of shots on goal. Predictably, they haven't scored. They've got to get more pucks to the net.
Moves it to Jarvis. Moves it to Miller. Moves it around along the half wall. Dallas has it behind the net. Pavelski's got it against the boards. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. The Hurricanes take possession here in the open ice. Hangs onto the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. Feeds it on over to Jarvis. Puts it on net. Oh, an unbelievable stop by Ottinger. The Hurricanes carry it along the wall. Cross ice pass. Pavelski's crossed the line and gained the zone. And he puts that one aside with ease. Carolina's got it in their own zone. slides the puck over. Quick feed to Johnston. With possession along the wall. Chase in front! And he denies that great opportunity there. Slides the puck to Svechnikov. Here we go, 2-on-1. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Looks to set up along the point. From the opposite point. Cutting to the front of the net. Moves it quickly over to Kotkaniemi.
Kind of interesting. I mean, the players are frustrated. You can see it. The fans feel this tension because the game's tight. No scoring, even though there's been lots of chances. The players can relax the grip on the stick. Get a better chance to finish one off.
And now it's grabbed by Kotkaniemi. Quick pass to Shea. They've got numbers here. And that pass attempt is deflected. And now he angles it across to Suter. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Nietzsche plays the puck. The Hurricanes have it from the corner. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here.
Oh, there's players all over the place, muddling around, trying to figure out who's going to the penalty box, because it's more than one of them.
James Cebulski for EA Sports, and we're in Vegas, baby. The Golden Knights are on home ice. The Stars take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Tries to get it to Eichel. Takes the bank pass feed. The Stars have it from their own end. Gains the zone. And he had an answer with that save. The Stars have it against the wall. He scores! They're on the board early in this one.
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now. They're down one. That's a pretty big blunder in the defensive zone. It cost them a goal there.
Dallas likes playing with the lead, and they got it early here, Ray.
Yeah, the stats tell us that they play better from ahead. I think most teams do.
Sure.
But that's a nice opening to the game.
Puck picked up by Martinez. Here's a short pass to Stone. Standing tall with the save. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Stone's working it around in the corner. Stone's up with the blocker. They are really buzzing here in the offensive end. Right there, and the defense come away with it here. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Moves it to Hintz. Drives it to the crease, and makes the save. Puck scooped up by Pavelski. Stops him with the glove. Vegas has the puck. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. Quick feed to Smith. And now he moves it quickly to Carlson. Takes a shot. Big time glove save. More than half the period left to play. The Stars have taken a 1-0 lead. The Golden Knights win the draw. Pass across to Johnston. The Stars played along the wing. Takes a shot. Picked up along the wall by Johnston. From the top of the offensive zone here. They score! And they double it!
Further from you, feeling the weight of my weight. I'm losing count of the stakes, running for 43 days. Anything but an escape. I can keep up with the pace. Father, father, let me figure it out. I'm gonna swim in the thick of it now. I can't even tell the difference now. As the sun comes up, shining down on the tent, I did too much living and I'm dying again. I guess I lost my.
James Cebulski for EA Sports. We're in Long Island tonight. It was a gorgeous day earlier this afternoon, and now it's time for Islanders hockey. Lot of bounce on both blue lines here, and we are about set to drop the puck here at center. The Stars start with possession as we are now underway. Shot! And the puck dies with the trapper save.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Shot! Tremendous sacrifice of the body there. Here's a shot. Turns it aside with the glove. Takes the feed, moving in. They've got numbers here. Oh, he got fouled by Ottinger.
He's sharp on this one. Out on top of the crease aggressively to make the save.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. New York's won the draw. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Dallas plays it against the boards. Oh, fantastic stop here. The Islanders have it now. And he slides it quickly to Horvat. And he takes the pass. And now it's over to Ben. A chance! He scores! Jamie Benn!
The goalie's in the right position. He stops the shot, except he doesn't quite get enough of it, and it goes into the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Stars lead it 1-0. Benn's taking it from his own end. New York's got the puck. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Poked away in the neutral zone by Dadanov. The Stars looking against the half wall. Chris Lundy close! Scoop!
Thank you.
welcome to Nashville, the Music City, and there is a party going on outside on Broadway, but it's catfish for dinner tonight for Predators fans. Great energy both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Stars take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Takes a shot. Save made with the pad. Puck grab by Favreau. Dallas with possession in their own zone. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Shot from the wall. Good stop by Ottinger. Handles the puck. Dallas has it in the defensive end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Moves it quickly over to Robertson. Stays with it. Johansson's lugging the puck. Grabbed along the board by Pavelski. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Dallas moves ahead with the puck. Sends the feed in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Quick pass to Hintz. Dallas will play the puck behind the net. Hintz plays it against the boards. Takes the shot. Oh, slick work with the glove by Saros. Nearing the midway mark of the period. We're still scoreless. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Sissons. And the extended stick ends that one. Ben's got it across the line. Almost lost the puck, but hands on here as play continues. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Nice zone entry from the left. Here's a shot. Look at that flashy fist! And Smashville's wrapped up tonight!
James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And that pass doesn't go. They go on the attack through center. Here's a chance, and he makes a save there. Nashville's got the puck against the half wall. Scores! And consecutive goals here, and they're humming.
Now they're rolling downhill. They've got the momentum. They're the more aggressive team. They've got a chance to put this away really quickly.
Duchesne's won the draw. Fires it on net. Oh, what a stop on the play. Takes the feed at the point. Across the line, down the left wall. Taken by Tomasino. Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save. Dallas is across the line and in the offensive zone. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Poked away at center by Duchesne. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that.
Robertson's dangerous when he shoots pucks that are flat and settled on the ice. His snipe zone ability is that accuracy from having full control of the puck. Yossi's got that sended zone ability, which is when he throws a long breakout pass up the ice to get a teammate onto the attack. Before I send it back upstairs, you should know I'll be looking to see who will power their team to victory tonight.
And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against the post to make the save.
And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Oh, a clutch save! They are really feeling it now here in the Ozone. The Predators get a hold of it. Takes it to the net. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Dallas gets a strong effort from their penalty killers.
All a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
Takes the feed. And now it's grab by Heiskanen. Blast from the blue line. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Here we go. Middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray Ferraro's between the benches. Razor, give me a sense of how you see things so far.
Dallas didn't help themselves in that first period. They were kind of a turnover machine. But while the score is close, they can help themselves by making more short passes. Don't try the home run play so much.
Ottinger's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Predators lead this 1-2-0. The Stars win the draw. Handles the pass. Here's a shot. Oh, and there's a great save by Saros. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Into the corner. From the back of the cage with the puck. Taken along the wall by Sissons. From the blue line, they take control of it. Poked away in the defensive end. Here they come, down the right side and on the attack. Coming to the slot. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Ottinger.
Ottinger's
goal is three. The Predators seem to be on the cusp of turning this one into a rout, Ray.
They're playing at a different level than their opponents. It doesn't look like there's anything that can slow them down.
The Stars look to start the transition game. Moves the puck along the half wall. Turned aside. Scores! On the rebound! Puts it home! Dallas is still trailing by two, but they've got a little bit of momentum now.
Now they got to build on it. To get the one goal, James, great. But now you've got a long way to go. Keep piling the bricks on the wall.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Maintains possession. The Stars take it across the blue line. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Dallas plays the puck along the boards. And that's off target as it hits a body. McDonough stick handling in his own zone. Sends a pass over. Quick shot! Dallas gains control of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Hintz. Slides it over to Duchesne. Skates to the crease. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Stars gain possession in their own end. Long lead pass into the open ice. Dallas on the attack. And not much on that one. The Predators will play it in their own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Here they come on the rush. Denies them on the play. Picked up along the boards by Johansson. And that skips out of the offensive end. Plays the puck up ahead. Taken by Forsberg. Here's an odd man rush. It's a 2-on-1. Ottinger's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Predators are up 3-1. Novak's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack.
You give up one, you can't fold. You gotta punch back, and they get one quickly after giving up a goal.
It's like that old song, I get knocked down, but I get up again.
This is a pretty deft deflection here. Good hands, the tip fools the goalie.
Nashville's been in simple attack mode all night long, would you not agree?
Yes, and the opponent has no answer. It's like they can't get up to speed to take any of the pace away.
And he's got that one. The Stars gain control of the puck against the wall. He looks deep to Ben. Dallas plays it along the wing. Nashville's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Yossi's feeling that, and someone's going to the box. And the officials will pass the sentence here.
Where's the escape hatch here? I mean, this night is not going very well. This penalty won't help it out either.
Face-off and another opportunity to take a look at the man advantage unit here. The Predators take possession off the face-off. Takes it into the slot, and he elects to explore his options. Gets in front of it for the block. The Stars gain possession of the defensive zone. And there's the horn, bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. Nashville's won the opening draw, and their power play rolls on. Shot! And that goes off a player. The Predators have it in the offensive zone. Nearing the point. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. And that's blocked. Keeps hold of the puck. The Stars will play it from the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Faxa.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
Quick feed to Novak. And now he moves it to Forsberg. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Lindell's got it in the defensive end. Couldn't connect on that pass. Sends the pass down low. Into the corner now. Trying to gain a step. He's in alone. Great save. The Stars move the puck in the defensive zone. Robertson's got it against the boards. Here's a shot. Blocked in traffic. Trent's got it on the offensive end. Pass out front. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame, and we've got a 4-1 hockey game. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Right through center and into the offensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Heiskanen. With the puck inside the defensive zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Favreau. The Stars go to work on offense. Denied by the goaltender.
He anticipates that pass perfectly. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
A bad night gets worse here. I think this is a frustration penalty. This night can't end quick enough.
Nashville's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Power play hasn't been very good tonight. They don't have anything to show for their efforts. Brand new chance here. Let's see if they've made any adjustments.
Heiskanen's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick pass to Glendinning. Oh, squeezes his way through.
Yeah, he didn't.
Off the skate and scores!
You can have it bounce off the skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Faxa's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Shot! Grabs it with the glove. Sends the pass over. The Predators move it in. Fires it! And look at this, the official is calling a penalty shot.
He pulled the shooter's feet out there. That's a penalty shot every time, James.
Here we go.
Johnston's time is almost done.
Big save and breathe a sigh of relief. Johansson's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Nashville's won the faceoff. Denied by Ottinger.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Good defensive effort to poke it away. Puck picked up by Berry. Stretch pass. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. Dallas looks to break out in their own end. And that ricochets off a twig in front. Quick pass over to Berry. And it's a quick pass to Forsberg. To the low slot. Oh, what a stop on the play as it goes off the shaft of the stick.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Slides the puck over to Hintz. Shot. Sizzling shot, and he makes the save. On the attack along the boards. Back into the front.
That's me. First thought is, I could get three. I know I can. Date for the next one.
Final minute of regulation here, and it should be it. And that puck leaves the zone. Slides the pass over to McDonough. Delayed penalty coming up here. Takes the pass. Tremendous stop by Ottinger. Blows stopping the play.
You always tell your team to fight to the end, but this penalty, it's the end. I mean, they're done now.
Glendening's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Slick feed. Get a little physical there with that collision. And that is the back of the net. Possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Puck scooped up by Favreau. That's sent in deep. The Stars gain possession. Now a quick pass to Favreau.